you stupid fool!
Now that there was something else.
What the hell?
Hey, Brucey.
Niko! One second. Why didn't you tell me it was Niko? Why? Man, women. Man, women. Yeah. 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 Man, I'm ready for you, Niko. I'm ready. I'm ready for fucking anything.
Are you all right? You seem a little tense.
Yeah, sorry, I'm just juicing. Makes me a little pent up.
Juicing?
Yeah. Bull shark testosterone, amigo. Ordered online from Chile. Makes you feel really male.
Hey, be careful, man. I heard that stuff does funny things to your balls.
Hey, do I look like I got funny balls to you?
I haven't considered it. You sent me a message. What do you want?
I want help! I'm losing the plot here! Pause. Shitty, man. Now look, I did really good with that thing. A lot of people are very grateful. Now listen, that guy Lyle had a car worth stealing. Can you get it? He left it in an alleyway off of Yorktown Avenue in Steinway.
If you pay like last time, no problem.
Yeah, of course.
Any risks?
Nah. Easy as can be. Yeah.
Okay, I'll just go take care of it then.
Yeah!
Aló, ¿qué onda, Silvia? ¿Por qué andas tan brava?
It's gotta be unconstitutional to make us stand outside and smoke, for fuck's sake.
I gotta get out of here!
That's it, Ganesha!
Risks, Brucey? Maybe this juicing is fucking with your head.
He trying to take Lyle's bribe. I'm not gonna let you take this car.
Thank you.
to a commercial.
You step on the scale each morning. Another 5 pounds. Ugh, it's a heartbreaking misery that knows no equal. But it's not your fault. You've just given up hope.
Brucey asked me to bring this by. You're lucky it looks as good as it does.
The only thing Brucey thinks is good looking is himself in the mirror. Thanks.
Try anything stupid, mister.
Well, fit! Y'all made me late for my shit!
Yes, sister!